harmed, yet this ordeal is far from over. Let us act swiftly that we might prevent further losses.
We shall hold it together.
My magics grant you an elemental boon.
Yeah! That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. Is a ballista arisen?
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but who could have guessed that so many who were once arisen yet live?
It would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermund.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger. The dragon shall be under my control when it appears. Come. Let us press onward.
Seem to have arrived without issue. But are we safe here?
Well met.
I've weapon. Truth be told, I'm of half a mind to pack up and leave. What with the volcano growing more active. late as well. Always a pleasure.
Curatives are indeed a must. Magic has its limits, after all.
You know, Sol, I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head, at least. Always a pleasure.
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look then.
Arisen. I should have expect... Putting that aside, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Step back before I
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
When you get down to it, there are only two kinds of things in this world. Those that change, and those that stay the same.
Thank you.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Hold on a moment.
It's rather peaceful here, isn't it?
If we seek monsters, we shall doubtless
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have no quarrel. And if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves.
Right you are.
I guard your weapon, a magical boon. Truly are formidable, Arisen.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
A chance to recover our strength would be most welcome.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. I suppose you must have some attachment to this place arisen, given how often we've made use of it.
So long as we are safe and warm, I care not where we rest.
Security.
As your pack becomes heavier, so too does your step. Perchance you ought to let a few things go.
It's a whole goblin!
I say it, we trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Methinks we could move this bolt if we work together. Shall we set it rolling? I fear I shall lose sight of you if you go much further.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed. Would that such tranquility could last.
True enough.
I will finish this!
find of a forgotten rift stone in this area during my time beyond the rift. I can take you to it, if you like. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Well met, sir. Many thanks.
Ah, you're here, are you? Would you be so kind as to hear my request? I thank you.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Need anything?
I'll go and open the chest.
I suppose I could spare a moment to talk. I wonder how Gaustafa's back fares.
'Tis a glad thing we rested when we did.
We must not let down our guard.
Lay down your arms.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Here's a surprise.
Our collection grows.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.